world. Put it in one word, I call it Globalfirm. Three basics, base for communities. Ecological masquality, cultivate this. Work automators, work product creators. But those who not them, but of course they gon' hate this. They separate us from nations, like Islamic as well. When you think of it's enslaved, think of an Africa's poor. It's Saudi Arabia though, which is country on the north. They started slaving Africans, now they control every word that people learn. They made it so with them, the words selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammadism is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans had slaves from Saudi Arabia to Mount Daniel. Wake up and feel not just Muhammadism, think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We're told democracy and capitalism will solve everything, but oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise. Globe town, global firm, stand up. Wake up. The wake's up, the wake's up. Africans say they know slaves, the Arabs and Turks. They committed to cut off the clip of little girls. They crucified, burned alive people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water or wear it and fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was that we'll come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just one with the voice and breathing at a better again. It seems all a joke, really don't get it stand. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the global firm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I'm so mad, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? My people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone. Wake up. The wake's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a pretty cool. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get done. I represent for the globe, that globe for one. Wakes up, wakes up. What up? Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, girls to kids, wives, atheists in prison there. Wake up.